Hey, it's me SAUGAT and I'll be playing Pokemon Go near the Basantapur area today. And we are in the Chok Pokemon stop and we spin. We got 2 Pokeball, an egg and a revive. So we are on the way to Basantapur and a wild weedle appeared. So I tried to catch it. At my first shot it knocked the Pokeball and I missed the second shot. Here we go. And please watch it carefully. The weedle jumped and gets into my ball. I think it wants to be in my team and fight beside me. It must have really liked me. As you can see in the small screen over there, we are walking toward Basantapur. There are a lot of people and it's very crowded. And there are a lot of noises, unwanted noises. So I have to record the audio separately at home. And we caught a weedle. And we got into another Pokestop and this is Makhan Sivalinga, which is on the way to Basantapur from Indrachol. And we just spin it, got 3 Pokeballs, which is as usual. So we are walking and there's a Doe Trio around. I hope I got the Doe Trio, but I didn't. So here is Mahadev temple, but this Pokestop stop is too far away. Oh, there's a Staryu here, so let's add you into my team. By the way, I had already caught Staryu before. Oh, a glitch, white screen, again a green screen, and I'll catch it in my first attempt, but no, I missed it. So second attempt. And the circle was small, but still I have faith in my hand or my thumb, and I caught it, lucky thumb. So we are walking towards the Vairav temple, and here is the Shiva Mandir, I guess. No, it's the Makhan Sivalinga again. So 3 Pokeballs, an egg and a revive. Wow, that's 5 stuff. So we are walking and here we go. There is a Mahadev temple, but I didn't see it. And you can see in the screen there is no Mahadev temple. And here we go. It's a Vairav statue at the Basantapur. We got 2 Pokeballs and a revive from it. And a Ganesh idol. Yes, a Ganesh idol. And 3 Pokeballs, a potion and an egg. So as you can see, my camera is facing downward because it was too sunny, so I had to look the screen. Oh, I leveled up there. 7 at Basantapur. Wow, that's really exciting. So let's see. I really need the Sandshrew because I haven't got it yet. So please Sandshrew, come nearby. So I'll be searching for the Sandshrew. Oh, there's another Pokestop here. This is a 3-storied Hindu temple, but unfortunately it's already destroyed by the earthquake. So there are ruins of it left on Basantapur. And I think the Sandshrew is nearby. I can feel it. Come on Sandshrew, come out wherever you are. Yeah, I found the Sandshrew. Oh, it's jumping, it's so happy to see me. Oh, it's of CP30. Whoa, come on. Oh, this green circle was so small, but I hope I catch it. 2, 3, yeah. First try, Sandshrew. And I will register it to my Pokedex. Yeah, that's Sandshrew. So I was walking and I got into another Poke stop, which is Basantapur Art Center, which was opposite to the Hanuman Dhoka Museum. As you can see in the camera over there. So there's the Zubat, but I don't wanna waste my Pokeball on that stupid Zubat. there's another Pokestop there, and I'm walking over there, but why my phone GPS is not working properly? Oh yes, another Pokestop. Oh, there's a Caterpie. Let's catch the Caterpie first. Oh, it's a CP14. Oh shit, small CP. Why am I getting small CP Pokemon around here? I need at least a CP200 300. Yes, first try. Of course it was a low CP. Okay, let's go to this Pokestop, and this is Durga Square building, which I think is no longer there. And there's a Weedle over here, which I had caught earlier, so I'll be catching it again for the Weedle candy to evolve it into Kakuna. No, I'll catch the Kakuna and evolve it into Beedrill. I heard that you can get Kakuna but not Beedrill. Okay, there's my friend playing with that umbrella in that small screen. So I caught the Weedle once again. Then I went to Freak Street. Oh, here's the Basantapur entrance temple. And I spinned it. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Pokeball and a potion. That was my highest from the Pokemon stop. Here's the Zubat again. I hate Zubats. They're everywhere. Literally everywhere. So I'm going towards Freak Street here, and I encounter with a Pinsir. So I'll catch it. It's a CP154. Wow, that's good for me, for my level. I missed the first shot and it jumped, and the second shot, I hope I catched it. And it's caught. Gotcha. Pinsir was caught. Registering Pinsir to Pokédex. Yes, I'll register it to my Pokédex, and I'm walking over here. And I'm going towards Dharma Chowk from Basantapur and his Ganesh temple nearby. We got a Pokeball potion and revive each, and we are in the Dharma Chowk. I think we are near two Pokestop here. So this is, which one is this? Come on, load fast. This is Mahalakshmi temple, which is near Vishal Bazaar, and I am crossing the road. As you can see in that small screen. Yeah, I crossed the road and I am in front of Vishal Bazaar now. And there's another Pokestop nearby, which is Fountain. By the way, I didn't see any Fountain over there. Are you just kidding me? And I'm going towards Vishal Bazaar. Let's see what kind of Pokemon I get there, but unfortunately I didn't get any. So I hope you guys like this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Yeah.